She hurt me. And I guess I hurt her too. I just kicked the best thing I've ever had in my life out the door. I don't know why.
Cry. See myself like that with Hannah. So talk to her. Straighten things out while you got the chance.
That'd never work. She was pretty ticked off.
And you know I'm not going to try and tell you how to run your life. But I really think you ought to give it a shot.
Even if I did, you'd never listen to me.
You've seen Hannah and me when we fight. Sometimes it takes everything I've got to apologize. But I do. Because I love that girl.
Hey, I gotta go apologize to Daniel. He's my brother. He has to listen to me. Thanks.
You've done a great job at Diablo. We all appreciate it a lot.
Thank you.
I said some really stupid things last night, okay?
I understand, because I wasn't the most rational person at that moment.
Now, I know you have to go. And I'm proud of you. I really am. For what you've done, for what you're gonna do, I just want you to remember that, just that I love you.
Oh, I love you. May, it's only gonna be for 3 years.
Yeah.
And I get off on summers, and I'm gonna wanna come back and see how Diablo is doing.
Gonna miss you a lot. So you be sure you come back.